we all going to become lawyers. My friend Deb Hurd went to Emory. Stephanie Vick was vice president of student government. They all down in Louisiana. I went to Ohio State because that's where Jamie and Mac Williams went when they sent them out of the South to get their degrees. Ohio State was known for it. In fact, the former president of Oakwood College, the great Frank W. Hale, he was the president of Oakwood, private black school, Seventh-day Adventist, Alabama. He went to Ohio State almost like a black missionary. And what did he do? This is his autobiography. He's an ancestor now. Angels Watching Over Me, the autobiography of Dr. Frank Hale. I love this brother right here. Frank Hale. Aya knows him. Aya Fubai, who was on last week. Yeah, she's very close to him. She spoke at his funeral, in fact. Frank Hale. Frank Hale went to Ohio State and set up something called the Graduate and Professional Visitation Days. You know what that meant? He said, I want the top five students from every HBCU. Ohio State's going to pay for you to come, pay for you to spend a weekend, ask you what school you want to be in, give you a tour, look at your test scores, look at your grades, and if you make the bar, we paying. That's how I got a law degree from Ohio State. Frank W. Hale, he did that for years. He left his HBCU as the president of the HBCU and went to Ohio State because they got more money than God, and God knows that it made money off black backs. He said, y'all gonna give us some of that money, and I'm gonna train generations of it. They said, black people still getting degrees without debt from Ohio State, law degrees, medical degrees, dentistry, graduate school, all the disciplines because of Frank W. Hale. Anyway, so I went to law school, and when I got to law school, I